all the benefits of Windows 10. We have stated that it's a free upgrade for a year, so you pretty much get the opportunity starting July 29th to start upgrading your devices to Windows 10 if you're running Windows 7 or Windows 8. So that's a big focus. A lot of our effort and strategies to drive awareness and educate our customers that they have the best operating system, and it's free. It's the best ever Windows operating system, and you get it for free. So what better can
for a year? But what happens after that?
So right now we've stated that you get it free for a year, and then you know users have the opportunity
to figure it out.
We'll see.